Why does debt carrying capacity vary across countries? Countries with different institutional and policy strengths, macroeconomic performance, and levels of buffers to absorb shocks have different abilities to sustain debt without significant debt distress risks. In the LIC-DSF, institutional strength is measured by the World Bank's Country Policy and Institutional Assessment Rating, or in short, the CPIA rating. In the 2017 review of the LIC-DSF, it was recognized that on top of the CPIA rating, additional factors that affect a country's capacity to handle debt burden should be included in assessing debt carrying capacity. Three additional factors were added as determinants of the debt carrying capacity. The first factor is the global economic environment, which is represented by world GDP growth. The second factor is the country's income, which is represented by GDP growth and remittances. And the third factor is country's buffers to absorb shocks, which is represented by international reserves.